half five, nearly six. I was about, I'm up at 5 a.m. Sorry, I'm up since 5 a.m. I'm keeping my voice down again because everyone's asleep. And right now, I'm getting ready to go to Derry because I've got two clients competing. And today, I start my peak week. So, zero carbs for 3 days. And I have a 3.5 hour drive down to Derry. That's how dedicated I am to my clients. So I hope they appreciate it. But all going good so far. Got one of my mates, Gary, he's gonna drive up, so I'm gonna sleep a little bit in the car. So yeah, a bit of a savior. So everything seems to be okay. We are about 20 minutes away from the venue. We left early enough, as you probably saw in my last clip. I was cooking my meals. It was about 6 a.m. It's now 10:15. So that was like, what, 3.5 hour drive. I slept in the car. There's my main car. Drove us up. Absolute gent. So yeah, I had a bit of a snooze, which I needed. Once we get to the venue, we're gonna have a look at the lads, check them out. I've been speaking to him on the phone, obviously, last night, this morning, and everything's been on track. So, fingers crossed, everything's still okay. They have to text me, so I'm sure everything's fine. So, yeah. Speak a little bit more once we get to the venue.
It's now 1:15. I'm lying down, legs up, got red here. Red's up at 3 o'clock. Rocky was up earlier, very happy with his conditioning. Just, he did the first timers category, just unfortunately was just outsized, but this was just a show to get his feet wet. And I feel with the next, if he does go for the other shows, the obviously the weight category is gonna suit him. But very happy with the way he looked. He's happy, that's the main thing. So now we're waiting around for maybe another hour and a half to the Red's just gonna
good to go.
I had a look at Red here now. He looks really good. Just gonna get him to lie down and elevate the legs, just like me. So we're just gonna chill out. Just to, I think there's tone figure or something on now. So
men's physique,
is it? Yeah, that's Gary's category, so yeah, he's gonna have a look at that. But like, I'm gonna stay here at Red, make sure everything's all right, and then we get cracking.
It's now Monday the 27th. The last clip you would have seen was at the PCA show. I got so busy, you know, speaking with people and then looking after clients, I didn't really make any videos. But I was very happy with my two guys. Aiming Rocky, brilliant on his bodybuilding debut. Condition was on point. Then we had Red. He got second, so I was very happy with that. And obviously his bodybuilding debut as well, so very happy. It was a 3.5 hour journey home, so I kind of dozed off a little bit on the way home. So this morning I did my last 60 minute fast cardio. It was just nice and easy on the bike. As you can tell, I'm a little bit out of breath. I didn't really go too crazy here. It was just a pump session. I did just getting some blood around the chest and shoulders and my triceps. About an hour I just did there. So today is depletion day two. So fats are a little higher, but there's no carbs. So it has been tough. I'd be lying if I said it was easy. Like, the energy's really starting to drop now. But look, I get my carbs on Wednesday, so I've one more depletion day tomorrow where I'll try and my cardio will be just 30 minutes steady on the bike, fasted, and then I'll have a meal, and then I'll go back and I'll do back and biceps, and then carbs will go in on Wednesday, and what I'll do is I'll just do all full upper body. Hopefully the energy will be flying around there. And then I actually fly out early Thursday morning. Like, I need to be at the airport. I need to leave my house at about 4 a.m. So technically Wednesday, you know, late Wednesday night, Thursday morning. And then I'll be in Birmingham, settle down there. I'll have another high carb day there on Thursday, no training. Friday then we will cut back and assess, and obviously to be confirmed what we do there, because I'll fill you all in anyway. But just gonna put all this into my YouTube and just keep you all updated, and we'll get some good footage over there hopefully. So yeah, just thanks everyone for following. Yeah, so I'll just sign off here until next time. This is it, lads. We made it. Last pump workout. So today I started my carb up. Thank God, because I needed life into this dead carcass of a skeleton. My God, I was so depleted. I still am, but obviously a little bit extra carbs going around my system. This is going to be a nice little pump session. Hopefully can get some blood pumping around. Reporting to Alan every hour, I suppose. We're leaving not the chance for this. So I'm two carb meals in. I'm going to train now, and then I've got another four carb meals left. I'm flying out tomorrow morning, so it's going to be, I'll have to get to bed, try and get some sleep tonight, maybe 4 hours. I'm up at 2 o'clock, get to Alan's house, and I'm going to drive to the airport. We've got a 6:30 flight, so that we're over there for about 7:30, 8 o'clock in Birmingham. So I've got a good 2 full days, 3 technically if you count like Saturday night, just to prepare and just peak properly. Yeah, so I got to register on this Friday night anyway, so I have to be over there. And the reason we're going Thursday is because we have to do the PCR test, with all this COVID restrictions and stuff like that. So, you know, these all have to be taken into consideration. But yeah, that's just a little update. I'm going to be really busy, so making videos is not going to be my priority. So just giving an update until I do get to my apartment in Birmingham. And the next clip you're going to see is going to be me in the apartment, and we're going to be cooking our food and going shopping and doing the usual bodybuilding stuff. But I want to just grab all that content, especially these last 3 days, just to show what really goes on with a peak. So stay tuned.
Talk yourself be perfect. Well, it gets some sort of indication. If you can tell that I don't look like I'm not getting watery or anything like that.
Yeah, I know.
But I trust your judgment. You see me every day.
Stupid lighting, you can't really see your legs when you're drawing and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe here is better.
Totally forgot to put some get some YouTube content going. I arrived here at the apartment in Birmingham. Well, it's a hotel room / apartment. Arrived here on what time? I arrived here Thursday. Today's Friday the 1st, and tomorrow is show day. So today I'm not at the expo yet. I'm going to be weighing in tonight at 8 p.m. and I have to get to the venue at 6 because I have to get my tan done as well. So today is zero carbs again. So I had 2 days prior to this. I had some carbs going in, about 500 grams of carbs just to fill me up a little bit. Weight is actually back down again to 90 kg. My cutoff is 94, so I'm well there. It's more so the conditioning that I want to nail. I don't really care. Well, and we both don't care about the weight. It's how I look on stage. So I'm just gonna walk around the apartment here. So I'm using this to take pictures when one of the lads has gone to the expo. So he was taking the pictures, but I use this as well when Alan needs pictures. Also just got the old desk area there, beds, and then got myself my own kitchen. So you got a little hob here. I actually got a dishwasher in here as well. We got our microwave, and yeah, we got pans and stuff like that. So yeah, that's my apartment, and I'll probably gonna cook another meal here, which will be meal number 3. 2 more meals after that until I weigh in, and then I'm gonna get more content as I get to the venue NEC. So I'm gonna get the train to the NEC, so I'll record all this. So I want it for my own memories as well, to look back on for YouTube. And yeah, just hope you guys enjoy it all as well.
I was going.